I've known since the moment I met you that you were special. I still tell the story about how the first night you met my friends at Kate's in Fishtown. How I turned to them and I said, I'm gonna marry this woman. Today proves that those are the truest words I've ever spoken. You are everything I could ever want in a partner, and so much more. You're smart, kind, funny, and so cool. You're hardworking, and your passion for life is contagious. Your love for your family, for animals, and for music makes me smile every single day. You've supported me in difficult times as I've navigated my life, and you've challenged me when I needed it most. You encourage me to be the best version of myself. Hey. And you make me a better person. Every single moment of every single day is better with you in it. You're my best friend, and you're the best part of me. I promise to continue to support you through difficult times and be there for you whenever you need me. I promise to love you with everything I have every day of my life. And I promise to be your best friend. I love you so much.
After we met that day, I thought about you all night. I got up at sunrise, motivated to get to school early because you said that that's what you did to study. I was sitting at a table studying, maybe one of two people in there, and you walked in. It worked. What were the odds? Of all the study spaces, you walked into where I was. And you came and said hi to me. And you continued to say hi to me. It all led to walks for coffee from school. We texted all day long, to serendipitously being in Fishtown at the same time when you invited me to a party at Kate's. Chris, I promise to love you unconditionally as you have shown me through hard times especially. I won't go anywhere either. I will support you, and as we both need, we'll continue to challenge you to be the best version of yourself. And I will work hard every day to be the best version of me. I promise to give you the space you need when you need it and the closeness when you need that too. I promise to love you for always. I am so excited for this life with you. Thank you for choosing me.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Christopher Sutera.
Each other first, always. I can guarantee that you're gonna have a life of happiness, weird inside doctor jokes, and a zoo full of pets. All right, congratulations, guys. Erica, take care of my little brother. I only got two of them. I really appreciate them. And congratulations. I'm proud to be a small part of what you're building today.